Hello friends, you have a question in front of you. I would say please pause the video and solve the question. I hope you have solved or at least tried. I say this question as profit loss discount one liner. Many people solve like cost price and selling price. Assume cost price ko x lete hain, selling price ko y lete hain aur solve karte hain, but aisa nahi karenge. Because this is a one liner question, so we can solve one liner question within 10 to 20 seconds time maximum. And this is one of the most asked question in any of the examination, be it SSC, banking, MBA prep, any kisi bhi exam mein dikhta hai. If selling price becomes 3 times, profit becomes 5 times. Means we have to find the profit percent. For the one liner, always assume cost price is 100 and profit is P. Selling price is 100 plus P. I hope you're clear here. Just assume cost price is 100, profit is P, selling price is 100 plus P. Now profit becomes 5 times. Now profit becomes 5p. So our selling price becomes 100 plus 5p because cost price constant hai. And what is the ratio? This becomes 3 times, 1/3. This is the equation and we get the answer. Cross multiply, that is nothing but 300 plus 3p is equal to 100 plus 5p. This becomes here, that is nothing but 200. This becomes this, that is 2p. So p is nothing but 100. And humne P nikala hai 100 pe, so that is the percentage. Since we calculated profit on the cost price, humne profit cost price pe calculate kiya hai, to jo bhi values hume aayegi, wo percentage mein aayegi. So, no need to assume X and Y. Whenever you have one liner, the one liner terms given by me only. Aisa kuch hota nahi hai. Whenever you have one liner, I would say, please assume cost price is 100, profit is P, selling price is 100 plus P. Question mein jo bhi deta hai. Question mein, if the profit is 5 times, make 5p. 3 times, then 3p. 100 plus p. And this ratio ko according to question, aap likh lo and solve karo, get the answer. Now, main ye chahta hoon ki aap pen paper lo. We practice 3 questions. And questions ke liye aapke paas only 30 seconds ke time honge. My aim is to solve this question in 20 seconds. Question number 1. You have a question. Price doubled, profit triples. Find the profit and your time is started. And time up. Cost price 100. 100 plus P is the selling price. Now profit triples. The new profit selling price is 100 plus 3P. And the selling price doubled. That is 1/2. So we have nothing but 200 plus 2P is equal to 100 plus 3P. Just cross multiply. This becomes here. That is the 100. This becomes here. That is P. So P is nothing but 100%. Nothing else. So just write this equation instead of taking the cost price than profit than selling price. Just write the selling price in the terms of 100 and P and the selling price ratio. Get the answer. I hope this one is clear. Now solve next question. Again, you have 30 seconds time. Selling price becomes 5 times, profit becomes 9 times and your time starts now. And time up. Now again, profit becomes 9 times. What it means? Profit was P. Now the profit becomes 9 times. That is 9P. And the ratio of this one is 5. So we have nothing but 500 plus 5P. That is 100 plus 9P. So this becomes here. That is nothing but 400. This becomes here is nothing but 4P. So P is equal to 100. Now the last question. Now your time starts. एंड टाइम अप. ओके, देन यहां पे हमें करना क्या है, दैट इज द कॉस्ट प्राइस 100, प्रॉफिट पी था. नाउ प्रॉफिट इज इंक्रीज बाय 600%. इंक्रीज बाय 600 मतलब प्रॉफिट अब 700% हो गया है. इट मींस प्रॉफिट 7 टाइम्स हो गया है. इंक्रीज बाय 600 का मतलब यही होता है, प्रॉफिट 700 हो गया, 7 टाइम्स हो गया. दैट इज 100 प्लस 7p. एंड रेशियो क्या है आपका, सेलिंग प्राइस का ट्रिपल हो गया, 1/3. दैट इज 300 प्लस 3p इज इक्वल टू 100 प्लस 7p. ये इधर आएगा, डैट इज 200. ये इधर जाएगा, डैट इज 4p. सो p इज नथिंग बट 50%. एंड दिस इज ऑल अबाउट 30 seconds गेम. आई थिंक इट्स ओके. अगर आपको कोई भी डाउट हो, यू कैन पिंग मी ऑन YouTube और ऑन Facebook. थैंक्स, बाय बाय एंड हैप्पी लर्निंग.